Wait, but first let me speak to them.